welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Neha and this week's video is going to be a Q&A video. So basically this is for the new subscribers who are joining in. Also my backbones, the ones who have followed me since day one, had a few questions. So I thought let's make this video. So before starting with the video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure that you do it now. And also अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छी लगती है then kindly leave this unicorn emoji in the comment section below. This is just a way by which I would come to know that you love watching my videos. And without any further ado, let's get into the video. Guys, first let me brief you guys up. All these questions are taken up from my Instagram account. So if you're not following me up there, this is my Instagram handle. It's really important to follow me up there because you will get all the updates related to my YouTube videos. If I have something to say, agar main kuch kehna bhool jati hu in my YouTube video related to something, then I share it on my Instagram. So make sure that you follow me up there if you haven't already. Main apna link aapko description box mein provide kar dungi. To agar aap us pe click karoge, to directly meri profile khul jayegi. So you guys send in a lot of questions. I asked you guys to send questions related to me or related to how can you build this YouTube channel, my career, my profession, anything that you wanted to ask. So I got a lot of questions and let's start. So the first question is, how can we create a successful YouTube channel? Basically according to me sabka answer isme different hota hai. But according to me, consistency is the main thing towards building a successful YouTube channel. अगर आपने अपनी audience से commit किया है that yes I'll upload one video per week, then you are supposed to do that. You should be consistent. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए that आपने 5 videos डाली, फिर आपने break ले लिया एक महीने के बाद and then you're coming back because your audience wants something every single month, every single time. तो अगर आप उनको entertain करके नहीं रखोगे then definitely they have option to unsubscribe, right? So that is what I think is the major thing to build a your successful YouTube channel. And as you know, YouTube पे जितना ज़्यादा लोग आपकी videos share करेंगे, उतना ज़्यादा it's better for you. So make sure that you have people who are sharing your video. For that, your content should be really nice. And also, आप जो भी video upload कर रहे हो, make sure कि आप उसमें अपना best दे रहे हो. Try to give it your all. So that the audience would feel like sharing your videos because I feel like जो भी आपके videos share करता है it must be that the person is really fascinated by your video, right? So you should make your video in a way that audience are so moved that they would share your videos. So I guess that's the main thing in building a successful YouTube channel. I really hope this helps. Next question is, which is a favorite makeup product? So usually सबका favorite makeup product highlighter होता है या lipstick होता है, तो मेरा भी favorite product highlighter है. I really love highlighter because it really highlights your face and your features. I like it more than lipstick, so this is my favorite makeup product. Kindly share something about your YouTube journey. As you know, I have just joined, but it has been 5 to 6 months. So till now, the journey is really nice. I am learning a lot here. I am understanding a lot of things. Basically, this is a really nice journey. And let me tell you, agar aap YouTube pe aoge, after some time when you will see your first video, you would feel like I have grown up. I am becoming better every time. You might not observe it, but yes, you would see that. So I really enjoy this portion of mine because you guys are so sweet. You write to me in the comment section below a lot of positive comments by which it motivates me to film a video every week, come up with something new better than the previous one. So yeah, it has been a nice journey and I really hope that it would continue till infinity. You guys please continue to support me. That's what would motivate me. Other than that, yes, it has been a nice journey. I have learned a lot of things and yeah, I have become more advanced. That's what I can say. Okay, next question is, which stream have you opted for class 11th? Okay, so I have opted medical stream for class 11, the science PCB stream. I want to pursue medical as I want to become a doctor. So I have opted for this stream. This was a question that many of you have asked. Next question is your dream vacation. So ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग अभी तो मेरा कोई ड्रीम वेकेशन रहा नहीं है ड्यू टू कोविड. वी डोंट नो व्हेन इट्स गोना यू नो बी नॉर्मलाइज, बट इवेंचुअली आई वॉन्ट टू विजिट फ्रांस एज आई टॉक्ड अबाउट इट अर्लियर. सो दिस इज वॉट आई वॉन्ट टू. बट इन केस ऑफ डोमेस्टिक ट्रैवल आई एम नॉट श्योर वेर आई वॉन्ट टू ट्रैवल एनीवेयर, मतलब कहीं भी चलेगा. आई वॉन्ट टू ट्रैवल, बस आई वॉन्ट टू गो समवेयर. सो आफ्टर दिस कोविड गोज अवे येस आई एम गोना ट्रैवल समवेयर. बट इफ यू लास्ट मी ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ कंट्री वाइज आई वॉन्ट टू विजिट फ्रांस. आई रियली वॉन्ट टू विजिट फ्रांस. योर हैप्पी प्लेस, आई गेस माई हैप्पी प्लेस इज माई होम. और इफ यू वुड आस्क मी इन टर्म्स ऑफ वर्चुअल प्लेटफॉर्म, इट्स यूट्यूब. बिकॉज घर में तो ऑब्वियसली इट्स समथिंग दैट आप कहीं भी बाहर चले जाओ, व्हेन यू विल कम बैक होम यू वुड फील लाइक इट्स द मोस्ट पीसफुल प्लेस यू आर एट. सो ऑब्वियसली इट वुड बी माई हैप्पी प्लेस. एंड वर्चुअलाइजिंग समथिंग देन इट वुड डेफिनेटली बी यूट्यूब एज अ वर्चुअल प्लेटफॉर्म. बिकॉज आई फील सो हैप्पी व्हेन आई टॉक टू यू इन एनी वेज. आई नो इट्स अ वन वे इंटरेक्शन, बट आई रियली होप दैट यू गाइज इंजॉय वॉचिंग. आई रियली इंजॉय फिल्मिंग वीडियोज एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ माई हैप्पी प्लेसेज. बिकॉज आई ऑलवेज गेट समथिंग पॉजिटिव एंड समथिंग दैट आई लर्न फ्रॉम. सो आई guess this would be my happy place other than my home. Okay, so there is another question someone has asked. I was thinking of joining on full-time YouTube, but then I thought that it's tough, very tough to grow. So you are very accurate in terms of this, that it's very tough to grow. Because unless and until you have someone to share your video, or you have someone, you have links of people who, bulks of people who can, you know, just subscribe at a moment, then it's okay. If you already have fan pages, yes, they're going to do it. So, not much to be worried about. But if you're a person who is starting just from, you know, a small seed level, then I would say that, yeah, it's very tough to grow. I am assuming that you are asking me this question when you have not started making YouTube videos, you're just thinking to start. To be very honest, I would give my personal opinion about it. Obviously, full-time YouTube is not a very bad job. I guess it is one of the most paid jobs. But what I mean to say about this is that, as you know, YouTube, it's very tough to grow. You don't know when you're gonna cross that level of subscribers where you're gonna get money or you're gonna be paid for filming. It's really tough to grow. It would take a minimum 3 years or 2 years to grow on YouTube unless and until you know someone. So I guess starting something on a basic level, if you think that you will just start filming videos and you will start earning money, I don't think so it's gonna happen. It would take time. So if you can wait for an opportunity, if you can wait for the time for you to get paid from this platform, then definitely you can do it. But yeah, it would require some patience, because sometimes, I'm not frightening you, but sometimes it takes 6 to 7 years also to grow. So it depends upon your content, it depends upon how many people are watching you, that you get paid for it. I don't think so that you should, depend on this. You should do something else, and you can keep it as a part-time, kind of a part-time job. Just keep the side hustle on and you can take up something else as well. Because I don't think so, unless and until agar aapke ho chuke hai the number of subscribers to get paid, then it's okay. But in case you're just starting, I would not suggest you to just depend upon this platform for getting paid. I really hope your question is answered. Next question. Why are you so sweet? Because you guys send such sweet comments in the comment section below, and I eat so many sweets. Sorry for that. Thank you for the compliment. Okay, so next question. How you started this journey? So honestly speaking, there was no plans before I started this. There was nothing like, abhi ye ho gaya, now I'm gonna start. Ye sab hai, I have my tripod, I have this, I have that, I'm gonna start. There was nothing like that. It was just me who thought of filming or who thought of starting, and I just started doing it. I never thought that what's gonna happen, what equipments I need, or what I need to do, what I need to plan. There was no planning. It was just a get set start kind of a thought that I did. And I guess it's a good thing, and I'm really enjoying this. So there was no planning, or there was no sort of, you know, depending upon it. I was thinking of starting a YouTube channel since a long time, but I was not sure whether I should do it. I was not getting time due to my boards. So after that, when I got done with them, I thought that let's start filming, because it's something that makes me so happy. It's a part of my hobby. Content creating is my hobby. So I guess doing this makes me happy. So yeah, that's the only reason why I started doing this. Okay, so next is, a lot of you have asked questions related to my YouTube journey. Next question is, how can we deal with failure? See, first of all, you need to trust on you that whatever you have done it with your capability. Whatever you could do in that particular case, you have done that. Agar aapka exam hai, for example, but you have not done it before, but you have given it your best, aap se jitna ho sakta tha, you have done that, then I think you should trust on yourself that yes, I have done whatever I wanted to, and let's see. And sab failure face karte hain, aisa nahi hai, koi bhi aisa nahi hai yahan pe, I guess, जो हमेशा ही सक्सेस पाके ऊपर आया. आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स व्हेन आई हैव आल्सो फेस्ड फेलियर, बट आई हैव नॉट स्टेप्ड बैक. आई हैव जस्ट ट्राइड फाइटिंग फॉर दैट बिकॉज आई वांटेड टू अचीव दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग. देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स व्हेन यू वुड फेस फेलियर, बट ओनली थिंग दैट यू नीड टू डू, यू डोंट नीड टू गेट डिप्रेस्ड, यू डोंट नीड टू फील लो, यू जस्ट नीड टू, यू नो, जस्ट किल इट. You just need to think that, okay, if that's not going for the very first time, I'm going to do it again, and this time I'm going to kill it. So that's what attitude you need to keep, and I think so that you're going to achieve what you want to, because yeah, I guess this is a really important thing. Next question, will you work as a full-time YouTuber in future? No, this is something that I'm very clear about, as there was one question which I answered earlier. I don't think so I'm gonna do that, because honestly speaking, I have a lot of goals set by which I need to cover. I want to become something else. I want to become a doctor, so I don't think so I'm gonna pursue this as a full-time profession. I'm not saying that it's a bad profession or it's something that you should not do. Honestly, it's my hobby and I'm going to continue filming. I'm going to continue doing this. But keeping this only as a source of income, I don't think so I'm going to do that. So, no, I am not going to take it as a full-time profession or as a full-time thing. But yes, if you want, you can definitely do that. But you should be aware of the precautions. You should be aware that sometimes you won't be able to succeed. मेरे को काफी लोगों ने ये भी पूछा that how you know, आप YouTube channel पे आते हैं, हर कोई successful नहीं हो पाता. I still remember, I am also not that successful, but yeah, I am growing. So main point is that if you are growing, if you are constantly improving, then there is no need to feel bad about it. हो सकता है आपकी कोई वीडियो चले, हो सकता है आपकी वीडियो कोई ना चले. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट अ चैनल, डू इट नाउ. इट्स ग्लोबल पैंडेमिक, एवरी वन वॉन्ट्स टू सी समथिंग न्यू, समथिंग स्पेशल एंड समथिंग मोर इंटरेस्टिंग. सो आई गेस इट्स अ करेक्ट टाइम टू स्टार्ट अ चैनल और स्टार्ट समथिंग और द अदर ऑन सोशल मीडिया, बिकॉज दिस इज समथिंग एवरी वन इज डूइंग राइट नाउ. So yeah, and there is gonna be a lot of videos. कोई video चलेगी, कोई video नहीं चलेगी. You don't need to feel bad or you don't need to feel so excited. You just need to continue doing your work because the audience want to see something or the other. And if you're filming something every single week, then it's definitely gonna count and your effort is going to count. And that is why I say that any YouTuber, any content creator, this is what motivates me personally, is that when you guys, you know, make our fan pages or you guys share our videos or you guys send us sweet comments in the comment section, it really motivates us to film more of the videos or to you know, just improve every time. So that is what, and I also feel really happy. The purpose for this YouTube channel is just to interact with my audience, because I just wanted to share whatever I know. I just wanted to share my way, my views, and yeah, that's it. I just did it for this purpose. And also you are spreading so much love. I guess this is a platform that I am really grateful about, and yeah, that's the only reason why I started filming, why I started covering these things. And I really love you, the Sneha fam. Thank you so much for all your love and support. I'll end this video here. If you have some other questions, don't worry. You can DM me on my Instagram handle and I'll definitely answer you over there. And I'll see you next time. Till then, take care of yourself. Wash your hands regularly. Stay at your home. Stay safe. And yeah, अगर आपकी वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो यूनिकॉर्न वाला इमोजी ड्रॉप करना मत भूलना. पॉज करके सबसे पहले यूनिकॉर्न वाला इमोजी ड्रॉप कर देना. एंड या शेयर दिस वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली. सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो फटाफट सब्सक्राइब करके जाना. एंड गुड बाय.